Well, you know, what was interesting is that there was a very real look at these friends and at the friendship itself. And it was, you know, it was written by a man, but there was a very, very distinct female gaze, you know, an understanding of the feminine mind, which I really loved. And, you know, you hear about films, so many films about male bonding, but here was a film about female bonding. I mean, here was a play about female bonding. And during those 1.5 hours, that the duration of the play, there's such a rich interplay of moods that your attention doesn't flag at all. That was what struck me. No. It wasn't. You know, when they came to me and they said, okay, let's do a, you know, we want to start with a film with a small budget. So I said, fine, that means, you know, let's stay in one location. Before this, I had done a film based on a play called Sari Raat by Badal Sarkar. And this was also in one location and there were only 3 characters. And it worked very well. It was actually got quite a lot of critical acclaim and everything abroad. It hasn't been released, of course, because it was by Z and it was for a project, Indo-Pakistan project. So anyway, so I thought that that worked and why not try this again, you know? And for me, it's a tremendous challenge because being in one place means that in one location. Means that, you know, you have a challenge in terms of the art, because you have, the art has to be really good to be able to hold people's interest. The camera work has to be excellent, because it will remain in the same place for 1.5 hours or so. Yeah. And then as a director, my work presented a challenge, because I would have to choreograph the film in such a way that it would not appear static. And as for the actors also, it was a challenge because you have to bring all these rich moods. You have to bring them out through the acting. So, and for 1.5 hours, you don't see anybody else. You just see these 3 people.
I really liked it because it just felt like a breath of fresh air, very different, very, very unique. I mean, I haven't seen a film like this since really long time. So when I saw it, I was like, wow, there's something really different. It's a visual treat, of course, and being an actor, you get to learn a lot of things, small nuances, what they have been, the way they perform, the way they have done it. It's like you just have to watch it, you know. It's a visual treat and a lot of learning from what they have done.